show. We interviewed one of our featured players yesterday. It was Kelly Pinkett. Enjoyed our chat with her. We also revealed our lineup for the week. Matt says, do another Halloween show. All right, Matt, come on. A little more creativity, boys.
We can't do that next week, Matt. It'll be November.
Yeah. A six of our Amish one-year-olds.
We might have that popular.
Justin, so I mean, if you think about no limit, old loop, cash games, he has more experience than all of us put together back in 11.
Who?
Robert, sure.
Probably right.
Yeah, he does play.
Justin Young Cave plays cash games pretty much every day.
Yeah.
They are
we'll see him in a tournament here and there.
Yeah.
Pretty rare.
He played the World Series of almost all the events, but he is just a tremendous poker player. Cash game, extremely intelligent, and he's also as likable as they come. And that's why he's on Friday Night Poker. I mean, he's great personality. Look at him! He dressed up as an Amish man! Just for this! Just to do this!
Does have more than $5 million in career tournament winnings. A little set of deuce. Lulu in the small ball.
Yeah.
Right?
He's
a very tough spot.
He's a little three-bet.
Three-bet small ones.
Yeah,
she's gonna go for it, Jeff. She's reaching. This should work. She's going to play it relatively on the tighter side. I love this play. Lilo!
Makes it $370.
You don't want to leave me in the bed?
You think you know? Please don't. Into the mud.
That's good.
And there it is. There's that smile. Here comes the reveal. Oh, yeah!
I'm happy.
The seven deuce.
Audience.
Berkey says we should have themes. Formal Friday Night Poker, considerable
love style. I like it. Hitch looking at me saying, Murphy, we were in college.
Oh,
we can make that happen.
Murphy, you gotta buy in for at least a milli, though.
I know, okay.
She is way too honest to play poker. Keep the money. She is way too honest to play. The most honest person I've ever seen play poker. Just get it in. Just get it in. You see what happens? You see what happens when you just get it in? No, stop folding. Just get it in. You have a good chance of winning. Damn, most honest, yeah. I gotta keep this as an episode because the most honest player I've ever played against.